running, stretching, jumping. This is what you expect from an Olympic medal hopeful. It was a silver medal in Rio 4 years ago, but now American pole vaulter Sandi Morris has her sights set higher.
Now I'm a veteran. Going into it, there is a little bit more pressure. I have more eyeballs on me now.
But Sandi has a small secret to sidestep stress.
Kind of matches my shirt.
When she's at home, Sandi is more than just a world-class athlete. She's also kind of a zookeeper.
I have a fascination with reptiles specifically.
From dogs to birds to geckos to skinks to plenty of snakes.
This is Clementine. She's a red-tailed boa constrictor, but she's what's called sun glow, which is very similar to albino.
My animals are definitely my escape from my busy, busy life.
These slithering companions have been a passion for years.
I've had this guy since seventh grade. His name is Fang, after Hagrid's dog in Harry Potter.
Sandi is a newlywed, but her husband is away at school in Texas, which makes for another key reptile role for the occupants of this room.
Between being at home, taking care of my animals, and then being on the road pole vaulting, it's a good balance.
From vaulting to reptiles.
Hey, buddy.
This is just what makes Sandi.
This is normal.
Sandi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's not weird for me. It's totally normal.
On the journey to Tokyo, I'm Aaron Nolan.